There's no time to lose. The longer the glider's mother and sister are in the clutches of the vulture, the lower their chances of survival. The Joey bounds forward with a new determination to reunite with his family. A peculiar relationship exists between surviving species like sugar gliders and the fungi native to Savior Island. The fungi seems able to influence these animals in ways researchers have yet to fully comprehend. It's as if an enhanced evolutionary process is at play, one that both strengthens these animals physically and heightens their instincts. Research a whirlpool, formed when two opposing currents clash. In this case, two low-lying rivers forced together by seismic shifts. This watery obstruction presents a potentially deadly challenge to the sugar glider. A wealth of amphibians live in these dank caverns, a bona fide feast for our young glider.